was looking at me, Minnie. I know he was. He was looking right at me.
The process has been repeated 3 times. Your theory does not seem plausible.
Now, what was it that was so special about that particular memory? What was so special about that specific time? Minnie, what time was it when I claimed that Anthony spotted me?
I cannot verify the precise time that memory took place.
No, the real time, in reality.
The time was 4:15, July 15th.
I want you to show me the memory of what Anthony was doing at that exact time.
Scanning short-term memory.
He's seeing me right now, isn't he?
Lights out in 5 minutes.
He was thinking about that memory. He was thinking about the memory at the same time that I was in it. An active memory. That's how he saw me, Minnie.
I cannot verify your theory, Tom.
You don't have to verify it. We need to meet him again.
Minnie, I need to see the memory he thinks of the most.
I cannot locate memories by frequency of access.
All right, what about discussion of frequency? Any mention of things you can't stop thinking about? A therapy session? A confessional?
Locating.
I think about it all the time. I was hanging out with a friend of mine. A part-time dealer named Derek Lowe. He's a real loose character.
Take me to this memory, Minnie.
I was desperate for a fix. And I needed some cash, and I had only one place I knew I could get it.
How much longer we gotta wait here, huh? You get this truck back to my brother's, he's gonna knock the fucking shit out of me.
Shh. There he goes.
You sure he's got it with him?
Yeah, he's coming from his bookie.
The fuck is that?
You gonna jack him with your shoe?
Give it to me then.
Fuck off.
Give it to me!
Take it.
You fucking asshole.
Easy, boss. Let's fucking do it. Money. Come on, hand it over.
Do you know who you're fucking with?
No. Why don't you tell me who I'm fucking with? Don't make me cut you open, old man.
What the fuck are you doing?
What the fuck are you doing?
I want to see your face before I blow it off, you dumb fuck!
Dad! Dad!
Yeah.
That day haunts me. How low he knew I sunk. And I start thinking about Adrian. And the kind of person I can be when I'm controlled by the things I'm controlled by, despite the evidence. My history, the cops, my own father. I can't see myself doing it. Not to her.
And nobody can see that but me. Fuck if that's not agony.
Anthony.
Well, I didn't earn it.
Well, I'm giving it to you because I want you to earn it. Consider this a contribution to the new you.